Anna with TDOT Aeronautics Division, and I'm here to talk to you about your ACIP. The ACIP, or Airport Capital Improvement Plan, is an FAA document that serves as a primary planning tool for identifying and prioritizing critical airport development, as well as associated capital needs. The FAA updates the ACIP annually and uses it as a basis for the distribution of grants under the Airport Improvement Program. Airports must submit and develop a list of capital improvement projects to justify receiving your FAA non-primary entitlement funds. TDOT also uses the ACIP to determine the distribution of transportation equity funds. And remember, all airports will have an individual airport capital improvement working session following the ACIP meetings. Before the meetings, please review your ACIP and your annual state inspection report. Sponsors can also get a head start on identifying the needs and discussing them with their consultant and respective TDOT staff. Here are a few primary resources you can bring to your working sessions. Up-to-date approved airport layout plan. Last year's ACIP. A list of future projects in mind. Cost estimate, priority, justification, description, and sketches for future projects. Exhibit A, AGIS data, studies to include environmental assessment, wildlife, and RSA determinations, 5010 master record, and PCI report. Also, be sure to know your MPE balance. If you do not have your MPE balance, please contact your appropriate program monitor, as they will have the information you need. Airport sponsors should bring the appropriate stakeholders to their meeting. This can include your county or city official, budget manager, airport authority members, and airport consultants, such as planners, engineers, and project managers. Your TDOT project manager will schedule a working session with your airport during the months of September, October, or November. And don't forget, all ACIP projects must be entered into Black Hat by December 1st. If you do not enter your projects by this time, you'll be locked out of Black Hat and will be unable to enter them. Thanks for your time, and we look forward to working with you as we plan the future of your airport.